Okay, there you go. Sorry. So, yeah, like I was saying before, I did some configuration changes. I was out for a few days, and, yeah, I migrated my system, gave it to my sister, and now we got a new, I gave out my old computer, which I converted to a NAS, and then I converted back to an actual PC, and then gave it to my sister, and now I'm using my old case with a B550 motherboard and a 4650G Ryzen processor, and I'm using it as a NAS. And now I have this bad boy here as my PC. Oh man, that Lee and Lee case is impressive as fuck. It's pretty awesome too, honestly. Like, I thought I was gonna have issues with with my existing mod. So I did put in a LCD mod in there, so there's a small LCD screen up. There's a small LCD screen on my PC, on the inside of my PC, so I can essentially see like temps, GPU usage, utilization, and yeah, I just put that in. Essentially, I'm a nerd, numbers nerd, so I've been wanting to, I want to see it. I want to see those numbers, so I put them there. It's been good so far. Like, I like seeing those numbers there. So right now we're still seeing pretty good numbers. We're pulling in pretty good numbers when it comes to temps.
I can't wait to see what lies ahead.
So yeah.
Hey!
them? Yeah. Oh, shit. I can't beat them Zane.
coming.
Ooh, I love it. Okay. Thank you. scope out their path more. Super strange.
Yeah.
Leave it to me.
Take it! Leave it to me. week.
Take it! back and pass.
Yeah!
Where the fuck this kid live? Thank you. I've never. I think this is one of the games that's like requires you to look at the map continuously. Something. Okay, so this is the C junction. Good, so I guess we're gonna proceed. Okay, so we've been here already. Leave it to me. Oh boy.
Sancho!
Fine!
No fair!
Oh boy, this one doesn't have a map. labyrinth already. Jawbreaker has got to be essentially a jackknife. Oh no, it's an uppercut. Okay, so that's a good one. So this is another... Okay, so let's start with the level. Thank you.
Leave it to me.
Alright, we'll probably not heal. Cool. So let's grab some supplies. Let's see if we can beef up our sword. Oh shit. Open up. Fortunately, I don't have to need notepad for this.
Yep.
So let's start with the forest level.
We should get going.
The stone. So it's up, down, right, left. Okay, so it's right. Area 2. Definitely not down, so we start with the rank again. Okay, so it's up. So up again, and then 4. Oh shit, I actually got that. Get out of here. Yeah, it's following that flower in the bottom. Okay, okay, that's pretty good. Got paralyzed again. Okay, nice, nice. Hmm. I'm kind of out of curiosity, I just want to confirm.
Leave it to me.
Okay, finally. Sorry, I just saw your attack.
Hey!
Oh, nice. Okay. We'll end it there. We had a pretty good progress on the map, so yeah. I'll see you guys next stream. Bye.